say that, but one of the best I've ever seen was on clay, Martina against Chris in last year's French Open. And I love watching Martina on any surface. I'd watch her play from the moon. But on clay, I think you can appreciate the brilliance of Martina more than on any other surface, only because the match develops more than it normally would.
And of course, the game's not really suited to clay. Who's to say that her game is not suited to clay? Her game is suited, as great a player as she is, to anything. But it's certainly not her favorite surface.
Again, Claudia trying in vain to chase down the lob. Chris did this to Claudia in the first set with good effect, and it's worked again. I'm actually surprised, Cliff, that when Claudia has been at the net, Chris hasn't lobbed more. Her lob is so good, and she's as aware of Claudia's bad back as we are.
Advantage, Evert Lloyd.
Superb passing shot. Break point. She does, so Chris Evert Lloyd, having lost her serve just one game ago, immediately breaks back. 2-1 for Claudia Kohde Kilsch in the third set.
I'm Tom Seaver for the Sporting News with a half-price offer that I think you'll agree is as great as pitching a shutout.
Carling Bassett, an interested spectator in this. Her doubles partner, Chris Evert Lloyd, is trying to work her way into the singles final. Carling and Chris are in the doubles semifinals. They'll be playing later on today. Carling and Chris are seeded 3 in doubles. And Carling was an upset victim of Gabriella Sabatini.
Chris Evert Lloyd, another potential upset victim, trailing 2-1, third set. But she has just broken back and will be serving. It's like a question about new balls from Chrissy. She's satisfied. Fourth game underway.
First service.
Is serving the second set, 6-3, that Chris Evert Lloyd won. Been 2 breaks already so far in the set.
15-love.
I think Claudia just said in German, what I actually need is controlled aggression. I must not get sloppy at this point in the third set. At least that's how I would have translated that.
Your German is pretty good. $32,000 for the winner, $16,000 for the runner-up. So the winner of this match will make $16,000.
$15,000.
Loser will take $7,600 home.
Thank you. 15.
Deep second serve, and Claudia committed herself to coming in. There's not much you can do about it. You can't.
Service was good. 40-15.
Pardon? Can't hear the question. Point is for 2-2. First short ball, she comes into the net behind a very effective slice backhand approach shot. She's been able to cut off a lot of those backhands that Chrissy hits down the line, but that one really wasn't played deeply enough. And Chris was able to get it by her quickly enough to where she couldn't make the volley. Two games apiece. Third set.
If I were Claudia, I think I would abandon that idea of trying to draw Chris into the net because she's been fielding them so well.
She hasn't won too many of them, has she? It's just a very low percentage play. Gotta hit it perfectly for it to work.
We're going to see a very sincere backhand pass by Chris. It was just beautifully struck, and she had a lot on the ball. It just whistled by Claudia. Second serve at 15-30.
Person is asking him to check the mark. Correction, he has called it out. Well, I love it when they do that. I like it when they get out of the chair and check the mark, because that's the only way you can be absolutely sure.
And once again, you know, Claudia is absolutely, she aims for the baseline's clip. And once again, she's gotten awfully close to it. But it's been confirmed by the base linesman that her shot was just long. 15-40.
Oh, yes. Oh! Fabulous lob. Chrissy does it so well. You mentioned it. She tried a few times earlier in the match, maybe to take advantage of what might have been a problem on the overheads and the serve. But Claudia Kohde Kilsch has won the first set. We'll be back.
Just finished my first day at a great new job. You know where I found it? Here. The National Business Employment Weekly.
Not watching the tennis, watching Chris Evert Lloyd lead 3-2 with a serve break in the third set. Claudia Kohde Kilsch won the first 7-5. Chris Evert Lloyd won the second 6-3. Serving, she leads 3-2.
Claudia.
Claudia got no bounce at all off that shot.
And they're closing in on her. 3-2 and 30 love.
Boy, I don't know what she was expecting, because she started to move forward into that, and Christy turned things around and hit it right over her head.
And Chris does such a good job, Cliff, of taking away any kind of good court positioning her opponent might have. And she did it here again with another very clever lob.
Yeah. 40-15 for 4-2. One set apiece.
Underneath our broadcast booth here, you saw a little sigh, I suppose, if you can sigh with the look in your eye, as Chrissy says, boy, I'm glad that one was wide. You're right about it. You know, I thought, how can you say that she's tight or nervous at a time when, as many matches as she's played, serving for the second set, she could be concerned, but she was, and I think she still is, because she feels pressure from Claudia Kohde Kilsch.
Well, Chris knows how dangerous a player Claudia can be, and that's exactly the word she used in describing Claudia in anticipation of this semifinal.
Oh, that's great net play from Claudia Kohde Kilsch. That really is fine overhead, but an outstanding approach shot. You've made that point a few times. Take a look at here overall advances.
Evert Lloyd has come in only 18 times against Kohde Kilsch's 61. She's won 11 of 18. Evert Lloyd has for a good percentage. And you saw the percentages on Claudia.
A lot of hard hitting in that point.
You can hear them spelling air when they make contact with it. Jimmy Connors serve grunt on the ground strokes. 30-15, Claudia Kohde Kilsch really needs this game. Trailing a serve break already.
Thank you.
He's looking at the market, it was on the line. 30 all. Claudia loses another serve break. This match will be in the record books. As a win for Chris Evert. See a little clenched fist there from Chrissy. She knows that this thing is 1 point away from being in her grasp.
Both Chris and Claudia have both passed so well today by going for those short cross-court passes. Both players have enjoyed success on that shot.
And Chris Evert breaks serve for a second time. Two games to love. Claudia Kohde Kilsch was leading in this set. Chris Evert Lloyd has won five in a row. She leads 5-2, and when we come back, she'll be serving for the match.
This is what 58 years of sedans, sport cars, and semis can do to a concrete surface. And this is Thoroughcrete. Unfortunately, we're too late for Route 66. Fortunately, we're in the nick of time for your concrete driveway, sidewalks, and steps. Lay it on, let it dry, check it in 66 years. Thoroughcrete.
Available at these and other fine retailers.
Well, the final tomorrow looks like it is going to be between Zina Garrison, who earlier today beat Hannah Mandlikova, because at least between Garrison and Chris Evert Lloyd, who leads 5-2 with two serve breaks. She is serving for the match. Remember, the match will be brought to you live tomorrow on ESPN at 4 p.m. Eastern Time.
Lovely.
Watch this hustle here from Chris Evert Lloyd. She's forced to come into the net because of that net ball and then down the line backhand, which she can't get to in time. Love 15. Was a well-played point from both players. You see Claudia making her move to the net. She dives for this one. Now Chrissy plays an outstanding shot here that I thought was overhead, but she got back to it very well, did Claudia. Chrissy scrambles to get it back. Claudia's both still in the point, and finally the backhand down the line for the winner. 30 all. Evert Lloyd serving for the match. 7-5 for Claudia Kohde Kilsch, and then Chris Evert Lloyd won the second two sets by 6-3 and 6-2. Remember, she trailed two games to love in the third and came back. She's in the final.
Why are people all across the nation calling to subscribe to USA Today? Senator Howard Baker.
USA Today.
Chris, you've had one or two struggles in the last match or two. This was a tough one as well.
Yeah, I played Gabrielle last night, and it was quite astounding because I thought I played very well, and she's a great little player for her age. And then I came out, and you know, I thought I was maybe a step slower than usual in this match, but I played 5 hours yesterday, and I think that was understandable, but I'm just really glad that I pulled it out.
Are you surprised by the excellence of Claudia's form?
I was surprised. I mean, on clay, you know, I thought she was basically a serve and volley player, and her game would suit more of a faster surface. But boy, she had a lot of lines today. She has a great backhand slice approach shot, you know, good first serve, and she was very, very consistent, so I was a little bit surprised.
What do you think about the final tomorrow between you and Zina?
Well, I think that Zina must be playing very well to reach the final to beat Hanna, because Hanna is awfully tough. Zina must be playing very consistent. It's probably going to be a cat and mouse type of a game. We're both basically ground stroke players, and it'll be trying to play aggressively from the baseline.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thank
Chris,
you.
Chris, congratulations.
Thanks.
Back to you, Cliff.
Well, it has been a great day. Chris Evert Lloyd has still got some more things to do. She has doubled 5 hours yesterday, probably going to have another 5 hours today, but she will be in the final. The final scores of today, Zina Garrison, 7-5. And 6-4 over Hanna Manlikova. Evert Lloyd, 5-7, 6-3, and 6-2 over Claudia Kohde Kilsch from West Germany. Sunkist has been proud to present the WTA Championships. Join us, please, for the final tomorrow of the Sunkist WTA Championships from Amelia Island. The finalists, again, Zina Garrison and Chris Evert Lloyd. If the weather is as good tomorrow and the tennis is good, we know you'll enjoy it. That's 4 p.m. Eastern Time. Goodbye.
United flies more people.
Gabriela Sabatini from Argentina is the most exciting newcomer on the women's tour. Just 14 years old and already ranked in the world's top 20, she pushed Chris Evert Lloyd on Friday to three sets, 6-3 in the final set. Evert Lloyd plays Claudia Kohde Kilsch from West Germany in today's second semi-final. Chris's feelings about today's match?
Claudia's a real tough player because she's, first of all, she's the tallest woman on the circuit, and she's very hard to get the ball past. She's aggressive, she likes to, you know, serve, and she uses her volley a lot, and when she comes to the net, it's very tough to get the ball past her, so I have to, like, use a real good lob, or, you know, she's a dangerous player. She can really hurt me because she does have a few weapons, and if I play her, it's going to be a tough match.
PM, the Total Sports Network presents the Sunkist WTA Championships.